Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. You'll need them.
Avoid this place at all costs.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another. You have obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
Get enough of this.
Hope this doesn't kick too much. This might be too much.
You have the final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success.
Truly a curious concoction.
Look!
I can't take this anymore. I want to get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me?
Collection of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle. Dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
It's yours! Safer in the light.
Those
pretty good.
Pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
Here!
Of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world. The team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
Here!
quick breather. Then I need to...
I dare not assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an